What's going on, Wolf? So today we are starting again in Los Angeles, but it's weird because something what I realized while being here in Los Angeles is that my perception of what people are doing and work and all that kind of stuff has changed so much in the past 3 months because I've been traveling nonstop with a group of people who are also traveling nonstop. I haven't thought about what it's like to come back to LA and try to create content every day with friends in LA because the issue is that majority of people are working. And that's something that I didn't really take into consideration. Brandon obviously isn't working. Ian and Connie are back in Chile, but Brandon is also not feeling good today. So he's in bed, just like relaxing, trying to feel better. And here I am wanting to go out and shoot content and no one is around to shoot content because everyone has jobs and things like that. And it's crazy, like you only start to realize how amazing the platform of YouTube is and, you know, using the internet to do what you want to do when everyone else is stuck in more 9-to-5 jobs and you realize you don't have to go sit in a job every day and you have the freedom to go and shoot content and do what you love essentially, or whatever it is you pick to do on the internet. For me, it's travel, make videos, edit. Something for you guys to think about as well. It's really important who you surround yourself with, because when you surround yourself around people who are doing things similar to you, it makes your life a lot easier. If you surround yourself around people who are doing other things, you know, they say you are the 5 people you surround yourself with. Try to pick people who bring you up every day, who actually motivate you and inspire you and actually make you want to do stuff, rather than people who bring you down. That's just something to take into consideration with anything in life, surrounding yourself and networking with the right people. But with that said, I thought I would hang out with my dad and make today more of a dad and Sunday. Driving this car right here. So my dad actually has a 1960. 1960? Is it a 1960? Impala, which is almost 60 years old. It's like 58 years old, and he's been keeping it for a while now, and I've always wanted to shoot a video. I did shoot a video a while back with it, but I thought today we could actually go and shoot a cool video, just cruise around Los Angeles. So this is what we're gonna be taking out right here. And because this car is normally kept in a garage and gets dusty over time, because this is obviously not a daily use car, the first thing we're doing today is taking it to the car wash. Every time I upload a new video, I read all of the comments. Your guys' comments is what drives me, what gets me excited, what keeps me motivated to keep creating content. And I know sometimes I may not respond to some of them. I try to look through every single comment, and I really do appreciate your guys' feedback and all of that, which leads me to something that one of the comments was, which was pretty interesting because it kind of gets me thinking about what's the direction I'm going with the videos, what do you guys like, what you guys don't like, and that's the stuff that helps me kind of craft the videos in a better way so that you guys can actually enjoy them even more. And Cam, thank you for leaving a comment. I really do appreciate it. Any feedback is good feedback. And he's pretty much saying that he thinks I'm going overboard with cinematography and he would rather have me talk about business, future plans, success, failures, and things like that, which is more about what I used to talk about on the channel. And then I figured out that I really love filming and editing. And I know you guys have seen me go back and forth with having different people edit videos in the past. And recently when I got the new camera, the GH5, I kind of realized I really love filming and I love editing the content that I film, picking the music and getting creative in the music. That's another thing, guys. You guys are asking always for music. I need to start a Spotify playlist or something because there's so many songs I use in all the videos and I think it would be easier to do it maybe like that, or I'll just put like a playlist list in the description area from now on or something when I pick songs. But I think it's kind of taken a new direction, the videos, in a lot of ways. One, because we've been traveling so much, but two, it's become less talking and more cinematography travel content. And originally when I started the YouTube channel Wolves, the Wolves is to inspire and motivate you to follow your dreams, make you not follow the herd, you know, don't be a sheep and follow what everyone else is doing, you know, be a wolf and follow what you want to do. That's the whole concept behind Wolves. What I'm starting to realize is maybe I should incorporate more talking and talking about entrepreneurship and things like that, like I used to talk, into these type of videos as well with the cinematography and all that, because I love that whole side of things. I love camera, I love filming. I never knew I loved it so much, but I really have fallen in love with that whole side of creating these videos. So let me know what you guys think. Do you guys want me to talk more in the videos about specific topics and keep doing the cinematography, so kind of like combine the two? Or do you guys like how it is now? What are you guys thinking? I've seen a ton of new subscribers come in recently in the past 2 to 3 weeks. So thank you if you're a new subscriber and you're new here. Welcome, I'm really excited you guys are here. I know I haven't talked much like this in front of the camera. So what's going on? Nice to meet you guys through the camera. Yeah, it's always good to hear you guys' feedback. You guys help me out a lot. I really take into consideration what you guys think and I thought I would ask you. Now, let me update you with what's going on real quick. I'm actually filming this at my parents' house. I'm not staying anywhere in LA other than my parents' house right now, just because I got rid of my place right before traveling. There's no point in paying rent on a place and traveling at the same time. It's just a waste of money. So while I'm in LA right now, I'm literally sleeping in my old bedroom where I grew up my whole life. This is literally the same house where I was born in. Well, not in, but I was raised here since I was born. So nice to come back and just reunite with the family and everything. So that's where I am now. From a business standpoint, I've recently launched the website for Wolf's Talent, which is a platform for micro creators that I'm launching. Pretty much, if you're a creator under 50,000 is what I'd like to call a micro creator, someone who, you know, is getting started with creating content, who's really passionate about travel, photography, any type of content. Doesn't have to be in those niches. It can be in comedy, it can be in tech, it could be in sports. If you just create content online and you are under 50,000, that is what this platform is gonna be really focused on. And it's for people who want to have a community of other creators. They wanna have brand representation, so get brand deals, things like that. They want to have the right marketing materials for themselves and be represented from a professional level. There's a lot more to it. That's kind of the overview of what it is. And I think it's gonna help out a lot of creators. And my goal is just to inspire and motivate creators, because to be honest, I think this job of filming and doing content and being able to put out what you want to put out, not have gatekeepers and like use the internet as like a communication source like this, is so amazing. It has never been like this before. And I just want to help out as many creators in general out as possible. But I think the ones that need the most help are the ones who are just getting started. That's what Wolf's Talent is. You'll know more about that later on. As you guys also know, we met up a few days ago for the clothing of Wolves. You guys have been asking nonstop for new clothes, and I've never really been into doing like clothing drops or merch or anything like that, because again, when I first started this channel, it was more just a passion project, and it's turned into all of you guys watching, which has been crazy. I would have never expected that. And it's amazing that you guys want to rep the Wolves brand and like you guys stand for the same movement. So we're going to be working on more of that. We have some cool new things coming out. I think we're going to be doing a t-shirt. We're going to be doing limited drops as well. Maybe a jacket again. I know I've done one drop before with the Wolves jacket and you guys like that. I only sold 100 of them. So maybe we can go back to doing something like that again. So that's something we are working on too as well. And yeah, all I know is, and that's kind of like an update. So if you guys do want to know more about like entrepreneurship, business, what I'm doing, the success, failures, I didn't really go into that right now. Let me know, comment below. Let me know if you guys like me talking about topics like this. What I have noticed is that it is gonna be raining in LA for the next 7 days or so. Check this out, for the next 7 days or so, it is raining every single day. And the last thing I wanna do is be in LA when it is raining, and it's just not my vibe. So I think what I'm gonna do right now is hop on the computer a little bit more, plan out a little weekend trip somewhere. I don't know where yet, but I'm gonna figure that out now.
and hopefully tomorrow in the morning, jump in the car and cruise somewhere away from the rain and escape it. So that's kind of it. Yeah, hopping back on. I'll catch you guys tomorrow when we're actually heading to a new place. So here is the update, guys. I am currently in the middle of nowhere heading to Las Vegas. So I have a few buddies that live out in Las Vegas and I checked the weather and there was no rain, nothing there. So I thought, why not drive about 5 hours to Vegas and spend the weekend there and not go for partying, but go for something else. And normally when you go to Vegas, you go for partying, you go for gambling, you go for those kind of things. But this time I wanted to change it up and do something in Vegas that I normally haven't done before. You guys will find out what we're gonna be doing in the next couple days, but I thought I would stop here and just show you guys that this behind me is actually all California. You don't think California normally is desert or looking like Mars necessarily, which is pretty much what this looks like, but California is majority probably like this when you go inland. Just along the coast is what you guys imagine with the surfing and the palm trees and LA and things like that, but it's crazy. I mean, look at this. One road that continues all the way from LA and just goes all the way to Las Vegas, which is about 2 hours, probably more that way. Brandon wasn't able to come with me because the issue is that he is still sick. He isn't feeling good, so he's just chilling in LA, making sure he feels better. And I'm just driving to Vegas by myself. That's pretty much it. So yeah, I wanted to show you guys what the middle of California kind of looks like. Literally looks like Mars here. It's crazy, there's nothing here, absolutely nothing.
OJ is here.
It's been a while.
It's been a long time.
Are you ready for a weekend of
I'm ready.
In Vegas?